All right, so we are deeper into the abyss. In fact, that's what this map is called, although it doesn't show up anywhere. It's called the Deeper Abyss. Creative name, I know. Oh, there's a swamp monster in here. Music does not fit. Kill it! Damn it. Not sure why I populated this map with monsters, considering so many of the ones that appeared before it. I didn't bother. This map is a bit more of a maze. I'm not entirely sure I know how to find my way through here. Yep, there we go. It's going to be a number of dead ends that make it sort of difficult to navigate. And if you don't remember how to get anywhere, you just sort of have to explore. Keep in mind that the original game, you're not supposed to be able to sprint like this. So the movement that I have, that I can get away from all the monsters easily and maneuver my way around, is not an ability you're supposed to have. Ah, the fucking swamp beast followed us in here. That might fuck something up.